In a bar in Toledo, across from the depot, on a bar stool, she took off her ring. I thought I'd get closer, so I walked on over. I sat down and asked her name. When the drinks finally hit her, she said, "I'm no quitter, but I finally quit living on dreams. I'm hungry for laughter and here ever after. I'm after whatever the other life brings." In the mirror I saw him and closely watched him. I thought how he looked out of place. He came to the woman who sat there beside me. He had a strange look on his face. The big hands were calloused. He looked like a mountain. For a minute I thought I was dead. He started shaking, his big heart was breaking. He turned to the woman and said, "You picked a fine time to leave me, Lucille. Four hungry children and a crop in the field. I've seen some bad times, lived through some sad times, but this time you're hurting, won't heal. You picked a fine time to leave me, Lucille." After he left us, I ordered more whiskey. I thought how she'd made him look small. From the lights of the barroom to a rented hotel room, we walked without talking at all. She was a beauty, but when she came to me, she must have thought I'd lost my mind. I couldn't hold her, the words that he told her kept coming back time after time. "Picked a fine time to leave me, Lucille. Four hungry children and a crop in the field. I've had some bad times, lived through some sad times, but this time you're hurting, won't heal. You picked a fine time to leave me, Lucille. You picked a fine time to leave me, Lucille.